Well, hi, this is my 1971 XLH. It stopped working about a year ago because of carburetor issues, but it's back. It's back on the road. What I've done is replace the carburetor. I put a modern CV carburetor on it, and when I was reconstructing it, I upgraded all the electronics in the ignition. So, she runs like a champ. She's really a beauty, but in 1971, they made motorcycles that were much rougher, cruder than they do today. So what I would like to do is take you for a ride and see what it's like. Gonna attach a GoPro to the tank using a suction cup and that'll allow us to take a view of the bike and the neighborhood. Just gonna go around the neighborhood. She's a piece of work. Beauty. I think one of her early owners did some work on the motor, and the compression ratio seems to be higher than usual, and the cams seem to be a little more aggressive than usual. So she wants to race, and back then racing was drag racing. The saddle is probably aftermarket some point in time early in its life, to give it a little bit of 70s look. Other than that, she's looks and mechanically is as she was.